Today I'm going to show you how to set up a quick change bottom bouncer rig. All you need is a quick change clevis, a snap swivel of your choice, and a pencil style bottom bouncer. Here's how you put it together. Then use a polymer knot to put on your snap swivel. Now put your bottom bouncer on. Now that we've got our bottom bouncer on, we can pull out our favorite prop rig and go catch some fish.